A local college student took a car for a test drive and crashed. Now the DMV has stripped him of his license and he could have to pay thousands. What you need to know before you drive off the lot.
Call Kurtis tonight on the CBS 13 News at 10.